got a big history here, both highs and lows. First ever trick truck race for Voss Motorsports was here at Silver State 300, and we burnt our truck to the ground while on the lead with 60 miles to go. Turned around, came back the very next year, and won our first ever trick race here in 2010. Confidence is up right now. You know, the truck's working really well. I'm starting to get real comfortable with it. Been working with King Shocks a lot, and every time we go on test with them, trucks gets better and better. You know, last year I think in the first 20 miles we were averaging over 100 miles per hour. The course was just extremely fast.